Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Stephen Treacle, also known as Horror Fan for Life. And in this video, I'm going to be reviewing the film Ballad of Buster Scruggs. And this movie was released on November 16th, 2018. Excuse me. This is a Western comedy anthology film written and directed by the Coen brothers, Joel and Ethan. It currently holds a 7.3 out of 10 on IMDb and an 89% on Rotten Tomatoes. Now, this movie was nominated for 3 Oscars, and it stars Tim Blake Nelson, Liam Neeson, Zoe Kazan, James Franco, Bill Heck, and a whole bunch of others. And again, this is a 6-part anthology film, Western comedy, and it was really freaking good. I really enjoyed this movie from the opening story, which is by far my favorite. Tim Blake Nelson plays Buster Scruggs, and I love this character. By far the best character in the movie and the best story. But I will say, after the fourth story, the fifth and sixth story were kind of just average. The first one being the best, and then the second one, I believe it was with James Franco and involving a bank. That one was really good. And the third and fourth stories were really good, and then the last two to me were just okay. But overall, I really enjoyed this anthology film. Characters, Buster Scruggs, there's 2 songs he sings in his short movie, and they're freaking awesome. One of the songs was nominated for an Oscar for best song, and now I see why. And then the kills in this movie are fantastic. Again, going back to the first story, Buster Scruggs has the best dialogue, the kills, just everything. That first story, I wish that first story, it could be its own movie, and I would watch it. I love that character, and I'm really hoping that someone sees this video and will make a Buster Scruggs Western comedy movie. I think it would just be fantastic. But other than that, this was a really solid movie. I love anthology films, and I highly recommend you check it out. But because the fifth and sixth story were just average, my score dipped a little bit, but still a very solid rating. I will give it an 8 out of 10 and 2 thumbs up. So in the comment section below, if you've seen it, give me your thoughts and opinions. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell. And if you like this review, hit the like button. Other than that, stay tuned for my next movie review, which will be the movie Marriage Story, again starring Adam Driver. And look forward to that review. I thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.